Well, they needed a new goalkeeper, and here he is.
Yeah, it's obviously a position of big responsibility. And this lad, I think, he's capable of filling the role.
If we're looking for energy in midfield, which I think the manager is, from what we've been talking to him about, and a new signing today with that in mind, I guess.
Yeah, I thought they'd looked a bit short, a bit flat, actually, in midfield previously, and he is a creative player as well.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak. Jose Maria Jimenez plays with Samuel. Kovacic! It comes out of the goalkeeper. Mario Suarez. Koke. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
He can put them in front.
Good try. Only just over the bar. Good pass, getting it forward. Shots on here. And he's hit it far too high. Yannick Carrasco.
Maybe this team need the psychologist to get to work on one player in particular.
A real chance here. Wonderful save.
That's neatly done. Good challenge by the defender. Very good control, though.
Great chance. And the goalkeeper got across to it.
He's given the free kick, but no sign of the card. Maybe he just wants to make sure he's not made a rod for his own back with an early booking. Koke.
He could be in. Morata!
And there's the goal!
Oh, his teammates all over him, because to score on your debut is great news for any player.
As if they drew them onto them so that there was space to break into, and how well they used that space.
And that score, he's just got too much pace for those defenders, you can see.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Number 9, Morata.
Into the attacking third. Morata! Super stop by the goalkeeper. He's hung on to the ball as well. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. And shoots! Well, they've got another one! Well, it's a super period of the game for this team. To get one goal was excellent, but now they've doubled their money.
And here is another angle on that goal.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Number 7, Mateo Kovacic.
Strong challenge.
Could be dangerous. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Well, that'll be a throw.
Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition.
Here's a chance!
The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
And this is going to be a throw.
Koke.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
And here's the cross. And it's a heading chance now. The goal!
Well, what a way to mark your debut, Martin. Really did take that well.
That is textbook from him.
It's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
Well, he's a fantastic header of the ball, and his marker stood no chance there.
They've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. Crisp defending there. Mario Suarez. Yannick Carrasco. Good forward play from them. And in goes the cross. It'll be a throw. Kovacic. Mario Suarez. Koke. Well, this attack has been a menace to it.
Space for the shot!
Splendid goal here. That's the moment that he would have dreamt about, I think, last night in his sleep, if he slept at all, before his debut for his new club. A debut day goal.
Yeah, not just a goal, a really well-taken one, so couldn't have asked for any more.
Goalkeeper came off his line, really challenging the attacker to do that, but he's done it.
That is one of the hardest skills out on the pitch, to be able to get the weight of chip just perfect.
Looking for more at 4-0.
For the host, number 11, Koke.
Good stop by the goalkeeper. Mateo Kovacic. Morata on the attack here. And here.
Now the shot! Great save!
They score! What a moment for him on his debut for his new club. It's a super goal.
Well, it's the perfect start, isn't it? And that'll give him so much confidence for the weeks ahead.
Well, that is delightfully taken.
Oh, the keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders.
5-0 and the game underway again. Carrasco. There's good progress with this attack.
Real chance.
And he's put it in for the goal.
Well, look at his face. He's absolutely delighted with that. And why wouldn't you be scoring on your debut?
Superbly done. A brilliant chip. Got it just right.
It's a really difficult skill, isn't it, to get the right weight on the ball. It was such a cheeky effort.
It's 6-0 as the game is restarted. Here onto the attack now.
Race to try and hit it now.
They've scored.
Made such a difference to this team, not just with the couple of goals we've seen, but with his overall game as well.
Two for him on the day, and two very well taken goals. Another angle on it here. Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. Well, they're in a good position here. Tackle goes in. Shots on here. And they've cut it out.
The shot's on!
Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. It's with Danilo.
Well, the ball's gone up. There's going to be four extra minutes.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Shot on! It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. All credit for trying from that distance. It would have been a goal to remember.
That's headed away for a throw. Here's Carrasco.
It's looking good, this move.
They've opened them up here. It's a goal!
That's the third one. He has got this hat-trick on his debut. What a fantastic first game.
Oh, and the manager down at the touchline, he's beaming because it justifies his decision to secure the player.
Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yep, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this. When you look at the scoreline.
So there we are at half-time, and one team has really established its superiority here and leads with plenty of goals in the bag.
So, Alan, what about the first 45 minutes he's played on his debut today?
Everything that fell his way, he took, and he'll be after more. What a hat-trick.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
And shoots!
Oh, they've got another one! You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course.
This is how they love to play on the break. There'll be a signal here at the corner.
Well, he had to move away from Real Madrid to be really appreciated. Alvaro Morata.
Well, he's been magnificent so far. And the keeper, quite rightly, has demanded why he hasn't been closing down.
And now the shot!
Safety first from the defender, can't blame him for that. Mario Suarez.
Look how quick he reacted.
Here's a chance to attack. Nicely played through ball. The shot gets blocked.
Good challenge.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Put together a team here that's got a fantastic spirit to it.
It looks that way, and I think you've got to give great credit to the manager for that. He's gone out purposely to try and get the right mix, the good chemistry that leads to winning things.
Mario Suarez. Now they've got a chance. The break is definitely on.
And shoots!
Sometimes he looks awkward, Alvaro Morata, but he's pretty awkward for the opposition too. Another goal to his tally.
It was a great race, a great pace, and a fantastic goal.
Well, how quickly did they go from back to front there? What a counter-attack.
Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests.
Number nine, Morata.
Cesar Ortiz. Came in with a challenge. Promising build-up until that challenge. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Shots on here. He's had to go full stretch. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant. Good play until they got that challenge in. Quick change of possession here. On the attack here. Some options now for the pass. Opportunity to cross it now. That could open them up. The last line of... And here's the shot. He's blocked that well. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. To play his teammate through. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Morata. Onto the attack now. It could be a chance. Back out of the bar. And they've cut it out. Jimenez. Kovacic. Keeper can collect this one. That's cut out. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. It's a change here, and I think it might be a tactical one.
Shot on!
Credit for taking on the shot.
But what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss. Mateo Kovacic.
Good stop by the goalkeeper. Couldn't keep it. There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
And shoots!
What a fine save! And that will be a corner. Jimenez! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. Good forward play from them. Tries the through pass. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Nicely played through ball. Got a chance to cross. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least.
3 minutes.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. into a quite a dangerous position now.
Space to try and hit it now.
The own goal, yeah, that's what it is.
Well, it comes with the territory, doesn't it, when you're in that kind of position.
Different angle on it here. There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this when you look at the scoreline.
Oh, great work by the keeper.
Coming up, a corner. And in comes the header.
Morata!
Off the post. Here's Carrasco.
The goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Well, plenty of